Okay, so Andy Bulmer and Chris Foster, you will bump to the full drag team final, which comes next. Okay, so after 1 minute, Tony O'Shea to lead from Steve Bond. It is a very close race. So Tony's out front, and from Steve Bond and Craig Morton, that man again, he's looking for bump off. He's already done it twice, can he do it for a third time? We're going to watch him. He's chasing down Steve Bond in the two spot as Tony O'Shea is checking out front. So Tony's around the banking and onto the straight. About seven cars disappear into the corner, and Craig Morton comes out of the two spot, but he's over. And there's Carling on the straight, so he's come out not too far. Freddie Russell up to the two spot, 4.6 down to Antonio Baker, but Craig Morton still holds in third. Can he go any further than the team final? Started dead last, if my memory serves me correct. He was dead last in qualifying. Good skills, that's a special talent. So down the straight on Mark in the middle, anyone. So Tony O'Shea is through, your lead 4.1, they're closing on you Tony. Don't get nervous. Super Mario. So Freddie Russell and Craig Morton very close on track. And it looks like Craig has got through, but Freddie is not far behind as they push the turn to the bottom left corner. And come out onto the banking. Craig Morton still holds it from Freddie Russell down the straight. The gap is about 0.1. Exactly 0.1. And Freddie Russell is looking inside, looking outside. Through the ball they go. Take a left and take a right. There is 2 minutes left. Tony O'Shea has gone. He's round onto the straight. And he is just being all aware, the kind of white, orange and purpley car. If he approaches you, he's probably laughing. And back to the battle for second, Craig Morton and Freddie Russell come round in front of Austin. The gap this time round, half a second. It looks like Craig is taking a better line through the bottle. So Freddie gets up on a pipe, but he gets away with it. So with 1 minute 30 on the clock, is there anything Freddie can do? And Craig going to check out and bump once more as he comes down the straight and sweeps around the end on two wheels. He's riding a fine line. That's that round, Craig. 26.09, your best lap. And you've pulled 2 seconds on Freddie Russell in third. Meanwhile, Tony O'Shea comes into the bottom left-hand corner and he'll jump out onto the banking and sweep down. And he will be completing lap number 9 as he comes round with 55 on the clock. He'll probably get 2 more. And here comes Craig Morton. Another good lap from Craig, 25.88. And Freddie Russell is over at the line. So Craig, you have a 5 seconds in front of you and 5 seconds behind you. Then it goes to your lead, 5.2. 30 seconds on the clock. So here comes the race leader out of front of the race control, Tony O'Shea. You'll probably get this lap and one more. Craig Morton, you will probably be caught of the line next time round. And your lead as Freddie Russell is tumbling over the line again. You have 7 second lead, Craig. So no errors, and I think you'll do this. You are closing in on Tony. Don't make him nervous, he's an old man, he doesn't need to stress. So Tony, you are through, and Craig will get caught.